I'm gonna go behind him, Terry.
I'm gonna wanna get you.
Okay.
He lost his
get a picture of somebody going down it. Hold on. Oh, smacked my ear pretty good.
Okay?
Yeah. I hit a slider. How's my ear look?
Just red. There's good. No cut or anything.
I thought I just smacked it.
Get this to go or not.
Out and right. Good job, dude. Nice job. Nice job, Annette. This way.
Yeah, I just didn't want to stop in the middle of the trail. But he followed me instead.
Watch out.
Left!
Your light's on.
Thank you.
Still on?
Nobody ever tells me.
I thought you did it on purpose. Left!
Fun yet?
Yeah,
remember, vertical. Go drop Jeremy.
He was adjusting his seat height.
Oh, okay.
That first step, it's a little sketchy. Oh, why didn't I think of that?
You have to go through a menu system.
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
You knew I was going to do it, didn't you?
Beautiful.
Did it.
Yeah, yeah, I like this too.
Look at that.
You having fun yet?
One of my favorite spots right here. Yeah, one of my favorite spots. There's enough stuff that scares you a little bit.
Yeah, exactly. Right at the verge of like,
yeah, I think most of the spots here. But for the most part, I can. That's a pretty fun run through there, isn't it?
That's wild. How are you guys doing? For
you gonna run it?
Maybe.
Okay.
I got all these people.
You can do this, Brad. This is a great one. Justin just
Nice.
Yeah, it was pretty
fun with
that.
Nice.
That was a hard climb.
That was a climb.
It was a hard climb.
Thank you, Greg.
Oh yeah, so it is. This was all washed out last time. Rock?
You want me to take it down there and film? You got it. Oh, it's just a drop.
He didn't do the drop.
Ha ha! Told ya!
Fake this out! Thank you. Oh, that's so fun. Whoops. I think I would have gone the other way. Because the trail goes right across.
Oh, I thought it might go under.
Nope.
I'm answering this whistle.
That's what you call a fast moving train. I want to get out in the open.
Oh,
I just hit one of the holes in my helmet.
Oh, this is... What are you doing? You're pushing me over. Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Oh, this is...
This is wild.
This is funny.
You still got a helmet. Oh, goodness.
This is the second... This is the second hailstorm I've been in on a bike. Philomo was the other one.
It's a pretty good sized tail.
It is.
Yeah, he's hurt bad.
Yeah. It's going down already.
Ah, Annette?
You can't ride in the trail with hail on it.
I'm pulling my phone out and take a photo.
I did a video.
You did?
Yeah.
Look at all this light, man.
Yep.
How cool is that?
Ow.
Not until we start riding on it.
And then
ice pebbles.
Oh. Get some protection there, Justin.
Hey, Justin. I'm just trying to huddle where it's not like hitting my legs and my arms. And...
Yeah.
The thing I should do with this e-bike, I have this external battery that's exposed.
Oh.
Okay.
Put this.
Just don't lick it. Yeah, how would you like to have been out in the open with that one and all the hail?
Oh, that would have been hurt.
That'd be fun.
That'd be
there's somebody behind me.